Hello everyone, this is Charlie for Spot at Home, and today I'm about to get inside this really nice apartment. We are in Via Pisa, neighborhood Piazza Bologna. There is only 5 minutes away from here by walk, so you can find the metro station right there. And around the area you got all the buses that you need to get connected in all the areas in Rome. We are in a very elegant and quiet neighborhood. Even though you got all the services you need, you got all the shops, banks, post office, there's a lot of supermarkets, there's also 24/7, and so you really got it all covered. You also got some really nice club, pubs, so you really got also the university, Lewis University and Sapienza University are really, really close. You can go by walk. So let's get you inside. And this is the entrance. It's a little bit dark because it's really late in the evening, as you might notice. So you got a rank. This is the hall. Here you got this mirror here. And here on the left, we got the room with it's a twins bed, as you can see, and this one is for renting. So this is the free bed. Here you got the sofa here, you got this piece of furniture, you got this mirror right here, hi, and you got this very big wardrobe. You got two desks here, you got the eating center, and you got also a TV. The view is on the internal patio of the building. So moving along, we got the second bedroom. As I was saying, here we got the second bedroom right here with the single bed. You got some shelves here, you got the desk there, another desk there, a comodino with a drawer, and here you got your wardrobe. There you go. So, two drawers here. Eating center, and right now the veranda is down, but the view is on the street. So here we got the bathroom. It's very, very dark because just only one light, a little light, because this one and this one are broken, as you can see. So there's the mirror here with the cabinet that says disagio. This is the sink. You got the bidet here, the PC, and the bath. So let's move along to the kitchen. There you go, it's very spacious. You got the table here, you got the freezer with the fridge, the sink. Here you can find all the dishes and the glasses and to dry it. Here you got the washing machine, the stove with the oven. You got all the cupboards right here to store your food. There you go. Drawers. A lot of drawers here. So guys, this is pretty much it. I hope you enjoyed the tour. And if you got any other questions, please go on our website spotahome.com, and I will see you again in another apartment.